The ruble has fallen to its weakest point since Russia redenominated the national currency at the beginning of 1998. Analysts say the central bank is keeping up a gradual devaluation policy, aware of the social consequences of a possible free float.
They're doing step-by-step devaluation in order to make the bill less obvious to the population. But on the other hand, what it does, it also makes playing against the ruble very attractive.
Investors are now playing against the ruble, foreseeing further steps in devaluation. Whether it is gradual or sudden, the question for most Russians is where the currency goes from here. With an eye on falling oil prices, market watchers predict further falls, which could have favorable repercussions for Russian producers.
This will continue to, I think, the border of 35-36 rubles per dollar. What we should see is the reduction of import. We should see the growth of demand for Russian producers' products.
But there are negative implications for the government, which could include a 2009 budget deficit, upwards of 5 to 10% of the GDP. Daniela Loga, Business Article.